go. 14, 21, and 36, 53 on blue, both scoring. And look at that, 14, 21, scoring two balls in autonomous mode. 15, 57, 12 volt bolt, also scoring for the Red Alliance. 70 to 30 is your score at the end of an autonomous period. Mars picking up the red ball, going to go for the truss. Up and over, making it look easy. 15-57, 12 volt bolt, picking up the assist and the low goal for the Red Alliance. 15, 57, Team Chaos from Mississippi, holding the ball, going up high. No, it comes down. Comes 15-23, Mars doing over the truss once again. There's a score from 14-21, shooting from the white zone and all the way into the high goal. Team 2080, Torbotics, trying to direct blue ball over to their partner, Team 14-21. Meanwhile, we have an assist on the Red Alliance. Team 1912 Combustion gave it to Team 1523 Mars. Missing the truss, giving it another try. 1912 combusting that team there from Louisiana, but it looks like they may have just received a penalty. 37 seconds. Team 36-53, the Bobcats, gonna try to go for a low goal. No, they're gonna back up, gonna try to go high. Lots of defense being played over on the blue side of the field. We're getting some counting going on for pinning. Looks like we have a technical on the Red Alliance. 10 seconds left. Three, two, one. 36-53, not able to get the shot off.